Yo, what is up, Raw fam? We are back, more and more content. Like this video and subscribe. We'll go ahead and give you a chance because most people that watch a video don't even hit it, guys. Come on, hit the subscribe button. It's not hard. We'll wait.
And now.
Thank you. All right. Anyway, today, Machine Gun Kelly, Death in My Pocket. I think it's an amazing song. I've heard a snippet of it, not the whole thing. Let's go. You ready?
Yeah, we're ready. I got death in my pocket. Nothing but time. All those bones in the closet. In the back of my mind. I just sit in there. I don't even care. No. Holding up a flare. I could use a prayer. Oh, I got death in my pocket. But I feel so alive.
No video, just audio. God, but it feels like my world is crashing down. I just bought a breath. Fuck. Starting to hesitate to get this smashing. Don't know why, but it feels like my world is crashing down. I just bought a brand new car, I wanna crash it now. How much darkness did it take to get this flashy now? I lose a piece of my soul when the cameras flash, so I'm just he loses a piece of his soul every time the camera flashes.
Mm-hmm.
It's like
it keeps taking a piece
all
of me.
All these companies that wanna take pictures of him and stuff, exploiting him, really like hurting him, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what he feels like, but I think Eminem's kill shot really done something to him, because in Floor 13 he talks about it, and another song he talks about it, like him just candy, him being down, wanting to take drugs. This one he's like down, wanting to do this and that, whatever.
Like he's been really depressed. Yeah.
Really depressed here lately. I mean, I hope he's not on drugs or anything like that, which I'd say he probably is, but I hope he's not. Anyways, that's just crazy, ain't it?
Yeah.
How people asking every fan who's questioning my passion, thinking I'm caught up in fashion, or that I forgot my past to understand that. I'm just a dropout, I don't have the answers. I became a dad so young, I ain't know how to use them Pampers. Baby mama's food stamps kept my stomach full. He became a dad so young that he didn't even know how to use them Pampers. Questioning my passion, thinking I'm caught up in fashion, or that I forgot my past to understand that. I'm just a dropout, I don't have the answers. I became a dad so young, I ain't know how to use the Pampers. Baby mama's food stamps kept my stomach full. I had to make a plan, cause now my family needed me to make a rap. And me and Slim back at that address, 100. Hey, we know all about the food stamp deal and Pampers, all that. You know what I mean? Like being young too at that point in your life doing it. We was young when we had our kids.
I got pregnant at 15.
Yeah, and then from there on out, we had two more, and we're only 30 and 25 now. And she's not even 25 yet, but she will be.
Wouldn't have any other way, though.
yeah, most definitely. But, man, this is great. It's a good song. It's relatable. Yeah. Writing lyrics on napkins, putting them in his pocket, keeping them for later. Cause doctors told my daddy won't be here a year from now. Yeah, my first reaction is punching the wall until it's cracking. Both my knuckles shattered. Don't ask what the fuck's the matter. I've been do it all time. I lost my closest to cancer. The only thing she asked was for me and him to get closer. But I hung up too fast. Went to sleep and then she passed. You've been silent 7 years. It took that to get us back. We all needed second chances. I've been battling the sadness. I guess I'm just happy that we finally got to bury shit before the casket. I got death in my pocket. So his dad got sick and died. Again, it sounded like he said his mom did too, like 6 years later, something like that. Anyways, but he's at least
hung up too fast. Like he wish he would have pretty much spent more time with them.
Yeah, instead of going out doing this and that and rapping and this and shit. But he said at least they got to bury the past before they got to see the casket. So before they died and went on, they got to bury the past and get along and
with each other.
Yeah, I guess repent and stuff. So that's awesome. Let's go. Fuck up my afterlife, but I don't even care. You can keep me there, yeah. Holding up a flare, I needed a prayer, yeah. I got death in my pocket. Mm-hmm. Well, guys, that was Machine Gun Kelly, Death in My Pocket. I think it was a pretty good song. Very relatable, wasn't it?
Yeah, it is. It really
it's
is.
Crazy, man. But like I said, I hope he's not on drugs, man. He's one of my pretty good favorite artists.
Mine too. In,
like, at least top five. You know what I mean?
But we like a few, but we love him too. Yeah,
man. And he's just very relatable. He's close by too. He's just from a state above me, so I'm going to support him. He's a Buckeye.
Yeah.
But anyways, guys,
That's Raw Reacts. Like the video.
Comment and subscribe.
Yes, we love you, and we are out.